everybody. We are here with another fantastic cover. We've been wanting to do this song for a long, long time. This is my favourite Sir Elton John song for sure. It is the brilliant Crocodile Rock. And as with everything I learn, you'll learn as well. There will be a link up here where you can learn it in the future. Until then, I'll leave a Learn Ukulele free video up there where you'll be able to learn how to create and condense your own song sheet into a 2-page spread. And follow all my teaching with a word and chord associated teach. We have already got our song sheet in front of us, which we are going to use in tune for this brilliant song. As you can see, I am wearing a tank top or vest, whatever you want to call it, with our Learn Ukulele with Azaruna logo on it. We have lots of other brilliant items with our logo on, and there will be a link somewhere on my YouTube channel where you can access all that stuff. Let's get on with this brilliant song with our created song sheet that's in front of me, and really easy to follow, all on one screen. You don't have to scroll, it's all condensed, and we hope you like my version. You know what to do, of course. If you do, start in C. Remember when Rock was young, me and Susie had so much fun, holding hands and skimming stones. Had an old Chevy and a place of my own, but the biggest kick I ever got was doing a thing called the Crocodile Rock, while the other kids were rocking around the clock. We were hopping and bopping to the Crocodile Rock. Well, clock rocking is something shocking when your feet just can't keep still. I never knew me a better time, I guess I never will. Oh, Lordy Mama, those Friday nights when Susie wore her dresses tight and the clock rocking was out of sight. By the wrecking machine, dreaming of my Chevy and my old blue jeans, never feel the thrills we got. Burning up to the Crocodile Rock, learning fast as the weeks went past. We really thought the Crocodile Rock would last a while. Rock rocking is something shocking when your feet just can't keep still. I never knew me a better time, I guess I never will. Oh, Lordy Mama, those Friday nights when Susie wore her dresses tight and the clock rocking was out of sight. La 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 la. Remember when Rock was young and me and Susie had so much fun, holding hands and skimming stones. Had an old Chevy and a place of my own. The biggest kick I ever got was doing a thing called the Crocodile Rock, while the other kids were rocking round the clock. We were hopping and bobbing to the Crocodile Rock. Well, clock rocking is something shocking when your feet just can't keep still. I never knew me a better time, I guess I never will. Oh, Lordy Mama, those Friday nights when Susie wore her dresses tight and the clock rocking was out of sight. La 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 la. Absolutely fabulous, fabulous song by Sir Elton John. Definitely my favourite. Do you have a favourite? Let me know what it is. Hope you enjoyed that. You know what to do, of course. If you did, we will be teaching it eventually. There will be a link up there. And not sure what is coming up next. We have a bit of Beatles cover to do, Love Me Do. And we also have the brilliant, long-delayed Elvis Come On Everybody from one of his brilliant movies for our party playlist that we did promise before Christmas. But we got drafted into the festive spirit and all the brilliant Christmas songs, so it got forgotten about for a while. We will be doing that this month. Of course, it has just turned February. Second month of the year already. It just flies in. It will soon be Christmas 2022 and we won't know where it all went, of course. What else is coming up? Another rock and roll song and another rock and roll teach as well. We will be teaching Eddie Cochran's brilliant Come On Everybody. I think that was what we said we would teach on the channel introduction. I'm not 100% sure, I'll have to check, but I think it is. And that's it. So there's plenty to look forward to, there's plenty to learn, there's plenty to practice. We've got lots of songs we're still practicing. Remember, Shaker Stevens is coming up as well. After a brilliant Christmas song we did, we just fancied doing another Shaker Stevens song, so we'll promise that and we'll try and deliver that this month as well. So plenty to look forward to, like I said. But that's it for now, of course. Until next time, see you later.